Welcome back to my channel. I'm Jessica, and today I have my weekly makeup basket for you. Last week, I kind of went ham and put a lot in, not everything, but a good portion of it. And this week, I've scaled it back again. I like to keep it scaled back, but then there's those times when I just really want to play. And I did play, and now I need to knuckle down and get some more stuff done. So that's what I'm going to attempt to work on this week. I'm minimal for me. Not for the normal person, but for me, I am minimal. We're going to get into the stuff that you've seen like a zillion times, and it's because that's just what I'm working on right now. The CoverGirl True Blend Oily Girl Face Primer. Of course, it's not really called that. It's face primer for oily skin. My Franken Mineral Foundation, the Wet n Wild Light Ivory Photo Focus Concealer, I'm working on that as well. Both the powders, the Bare Minerals Mineral Veil and the Ulta Finishing Powder in Light to Medium. You've seen this all before. It's like, I feel like a broken record in the first part. This is the e.l.f., what is it officially called? Contouring Blush and Bronzing Powder. I'm not going to show you inside because I don't want to spoil anything for you guys. So it is still here. I'm not surprised. This is the Trastique highlighter. It's the cream highlighter. I swear it lasts forever. I'm hoping it's going to be done this month, but we shall see. I'm going to work on the e.l.f. blush / highlighter in Gotta Glow. I need to hit that side pan. I'm gonna attempt to do that this week. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but I'm gonna attempt it. All right, let's get into the eye stuff. Let's get the boring stuff out of the way. Eye stuff is never boring. This is if you can see it in there. This is just a washed out, reused packaging from an eyeshadow. I have the Urban Decay Primer Potion Foil in here, and I'm just gonna be working on that till it's gone. There's a lot in those little foils, like a lot. I was shocked how much came out of that. Mascara, I'm going to be using my love, the Lash Princess from Essence Sculpted Volume Mascara. Only two eyeliners this week. I'm going to be working on the Makeup Forever Aqua XL, this tiny little guy, and the Starlux Gem Pencil in Amethyst. I really like that. Believe it or not, I actually have that on my inner corner and the inner third of my eye. It makes a good base. It really does. And it's surprising what I actually have on my eyes today, because when I looked at it, I'm like, I can't believe I used those eyeshadows. And I'm going to show you them in a second. Eyebrows, of course, the e.l.f. Eyebrow Kit in Medium and the Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. Of course, that's what I'm working on right now. All right, I'm going to show you everything but what I have on my eyes right now, because people always ask me what I have on and I always forget. So I got all the makeup pulled out. I might as well show you. All right, the e.l.f. Eye Transformer Palette, working on that this week. And it's kind of weird, but the reddish color in here, I've actually been able to use it sparingly, but to set my eye primer. It's kind of strange. It's not as shiny as the Kat Von D Alchemist palette. Like, it's, I don't think I could use it as a highlighter, at least not like the yellows and the reds, but they're very powdery, the two center shades, and I've been setting my eye primer with it. I'm amazed that I'm able to do that. All right, let's get into what is in my magnetic palette. This is my Franken Transition shade from, it was from Naked 2, Foxy, and then some other stuff. This is just the little guy from Sephora Colorista palette. I have two of the Coastal Scents discontinued mica pigments. This is Hot Side Pink Mica, and this is Inner Gold Sparks. These two are Bare Minerals, Angel and Jazz, and this is a Coastal Scents Hot Pot in Ashen. Now for what is on my eyes. It's kind of scary that this is what's on my eyes right now. On the inner third and the middle, I have, let me open it so you can see. This is the inner third here, and this is the middle third on my eye. And this one right here is actually over top of the gem pencil. And it really makes it pop. I'm impressed with it. And then I have, believe it or not, I've got the Fashion Flare Quad Python Green. And yes, I did hit pan on that today. I have that. I have a lot of that on. It is all in my crease. It's blended out through my crease. And I actually have it on my lower lash line. And it doesn't look as yellow-green on if you blend it in with like golds and browns. And then I have just a brown shade from my e.l.f. Mad for Matte on the outer third and blended through. And it just kind of, I don't know. I don't know if it's even coming across on camera. I mean, you can kind of see the yellow green in there. Hopefully you guys can see that, but it's not as, oh my God, the way I paired it with these colors. And I would totally wear this look again. You guys let me know if you think I should wear this look again, because really we judge ourselves differently than others judge us. Oh, look, there's my daughter. And hi, sweet pea. So you guys let me know what you think of this eye look. But anyway, what I just showed you, those colors, they're going to be in this week. And that's it, except for the lips. And I have very minimal lips this week. I have my Avon Lipstick Adjuster in blue and black. Makeup Forever Artist Rouge C211. What is this one? Nothing But Nude Sephora Liner. And the Philosophy Frozen Lemon Custard Lip Shine. I can't talk with her climbing on me. You want to come up here, baby girl? You're just like a little rag doll. All right. She's got that cup in her face. That is everything for this makeup basket, my little goofy girl. Yeah. Let me know what fun things you're doing in your basket this week, because I can't think of like a good question of the day. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until I see you on my next video, have a beautiful day.